IHH and the Turkish government and the people who came here, who brought these foods, the relief goods, the construction materials, because we need this most. This is a big help for us. They help us very much, their effort, their time extended to us with the Yolanda victims, because we are very poor. We badly need these items. So we are very thankful for this. With the IHS and the Turkish government and the representative who came here in Leyte to help the Yolanda victims. Thank you, thank you, and we love you.
Thank you very much.
Mabuhay!
Turkish people.